You want to hear the truth? You want me to give you the truth? You're right. I haven't been the best father in the world. I've missed birthdays. I've missed Christmas, graduations, football games. I know I haven't been there for you all the time. That doesn't take away my love for you, son. I still love you. But hear me out, son. Hear me out, because I'm really having a hard time coping with all of this. I'm being inducted into the Hall of Fame. This really hurts. This really hurts, man. I would love nothing more than to have you standing by my side on that stage. But yeah, I thought. Maybe it's too late for that. But my biggest regret is what you have become. I'll tell you what, if someone like you, some ungrateful, disrespectful, pathetic, punk-ass kid called me out at WrestleMania, I would gladly whoop their ass. Unfortunately, you're my son. And fighting you would be the biggest disgrace as a father. You're not worth it, son. I'm not gonna fight you now. I'm not gonna fight you never. And I won't fight you at WrestleMania either.